trap.
No.
Hey, Bat! Watch this!
Captain, if you're looking for crew members Ellie or Felix, they're sharing it.
So then I says, fine, I'll pay you back for all of it, with interest.
Nice one. You must have had them quaking on their heels.
I mean, I wasn't really gonna do it. I just wanted to make them feel bad.
Pay you back with interest. I gotta remember that one.
Would have felt better if it had worked.
Good to see you, boss.
So we're really gonna do this? I've seen lots of crazy, Captain, but Phineas is in a class of his own. Do you really think he knows what he's doing? Sending us to skip the Hope into Teratu's orbit right under the board's nose? There's a sobering thought. I think this... Speaking... I'll do... But I... Makes you wish for a fancier ship with bigger engines. Don't know about you, but I'd be out of here if I could. Still, all this depends on the other Hope colonists. Are they gonna pull us out of the shit? Or are we all just gonna leave a bigger, uglier stain on this corner of the... This is why I like you, Captain. Well, whenever you're ready to do this, I'm with you. Anything else? Hey, Cap.
I find myself marveling at the something that...
You killed the adjutant? We are outlaws in the truest sense of the word now. We have successfully arrived at Phineas's orbital lab, Captain, and we are still in one piece. Shall I congratulate myself, or would you like to do the honors?